Hello, everybody. Welcome to. Welcome to. Doctor Who, the Eternity Clock. Yeah. I just finished doing a puzzle.
All right, I'll take this so I can put it back here later.
The episode.
Or earlier. Or whenever. But. Nope. Deadlock seal. I'm not getting out this way.
Balls. Okay.
Wait, there's a switch on the other side. You need two people to open the door. Oh, so that's that. Better settle in. Looks like I'm stuck here.
Awesome.
Haven't you learnt by now?
Oh, awesome.
If that phone rings, it's never for you. My favorite part of the escape plan.
If you want this, you'll have to come and get it.
Okay.
Sweet dreams.
I'm not even gonna question it. It's a Doctor Who game.
Right. First thing, grab my equipment. I feel naked without it.
If the blue box is spotted again, please immediately send word to my office.
Oh, cool. Briefcases.
Softly, softly. Otherwise, those guards will slap me in irons. Again.
Unauthorized temporal engineering will not be tolerated. Report all offenders to the nearest warden.
I need to stay out of those lights. They're wired into the alarm system.
Cells locked, corridors quiet. This should be an easy shift. How long till my shift ends?
Sneak by holding shift. Press E to grab.
Cells locked, corridors quiet. This should be an easy shift.
Inmates are warned to avoid any contact with high-risk prisoners in Delta Block. On no account will any kissing of such prisoners be tolerated.
Well, the kissing of guards, on the other hand.
Here, let me get that for you.
Thank you. How nice of you.
Right. All I need now is my blaster and my vortex manipulator. Not going anywhere without those.
We anticipate an increased level of activity in the Tesla binding field this evening. Inmates may experience disturbed sleep.
Actually, I expect the game to throw me a curveball.
No more escaping for you.
Fine.
All prisoners locked up tight.
Wait here.
Oh, really? I was expecting the game to be like, you know, really mean and asshole-ish.
Cells locked, corridors quiet. This should be an easy shift.
Get out! Yeah!
Please.
Stick your lips on
after
it.
You.
Network for the arrival of the justice machine.
justice machine. What the hell is that?
Put your hands where I can see them.
That was so terrible. Oh, because he has to go up the damn ladder.
This block seems quiet enough.
Guess so. Yeah.
What time would you like dinner this evening, madam?
Yeah.
Seems quiet enough down here.
I'm just gonna hide behind this box. I don't know if he's gonna see me. He's probably gonna see me. Balls, 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 balls!
Please call reception if you need anything.
Inmates and Al from Bravo Block should report immediately to the medical unit for routine nano vaccinations.
Hide in here just in case. Yeah, that's a good idea. Although I could have just as easily just snuck up behind him.
The storm is worse than ever. That can't be good.
You're on like a stormy planet, I think. So I'll just kiss all the guys. Why not?
Please help yourself to anything from the minibar. It's on the house.
Okay, so those things are going out when he goes under them. So
seems quiet enough down here.
Cannot kiss him yet.
Oh, what the fudge?
Great.
I can't let them see.
Do not let Dr. Song escape. Hear me? Do you hear me?
Okay, I can kiss this guy immediately.
Feels sparky tonight.
Please call reception if you need anything.
I'll call reception if I need anything.
This block seems quiet enough.
Nom nom. Cannot go there.
What time would you like dinner this evening, madam?
Never. Sorry.
In this block.
This place is just a gigantic, like, circular facility. Who makes a facility like that? I'm not, like, you know, ragging on you or like anything. Oh yeah, cutting it super close, like a knife.
Checkout is at 11 a.m. Enjoy your stay.
I will. Thank you.
Better not trigger the alarms. Those guards do love a good chase.
Slow.
Maybe I can persuade the guard to open the door for me. Pucker up, sunshine.
Ah, damn it.
Dr. Saunders! A game.
Okay, so it goes back, does a double take. But it's so close, man. You go slowly. And you stop in the middle like a dick. Go right there. Stop right there. And you go over. And then you double take.
Something.
All guards remain alert.
Don't let Dr. Sam kiss you. I'm so terrible at this. I'm so terrible. I think I've gone for 10 minutes, so I'll resolve 10 more or 5 more. I think I totally got that backwards. Because I am just so good at puzzles, it's not even funny. Even though I'm stuck on this one part like the whole time. Oh, yeah. Okay, you do a double tag from that end, so I need to go now. You're just slow again. Well, I'll just go now.
Oh, Nom. That storm is making me jumpy.
Would you like me to bring your car round?
Yes, sweetie, I would like that.
Yes, sweetie, I would love that.
Damn it! They've scrambled the ether storage unit. I'm gonna have to hack it to get my stuff back. The storm cage is shielded with a Tesla binding field. I need to get outside before I can activate my vortex manipulator and escape.
Oh, whoops. I don't get it. Data link instructions. Use pieces to connect the start and end points on the control panel. Next. Pieces can be placed adjacent to matching symbols. Mouse to left. Yeah, to move the cursor. Use right to space to pick up or place each piece. I get it. Guys, I so get it super hard. Watch this. I'm brilliant. I'm awesome. I'm freaking amazing at this now. I know what to do. I use the wrong pieces. Thank you. got it. Oh yeah, I so do. It is so mine.
You're mine, bitch. Oh yeah. So good. So good.
He's gonna get good. I will not let this happen. Stop her. Stop her, brother. The district supervisor will have my hand for this. Stop her. Don't let her escape. Do not let her get out.
My God, what do I do?
Clear of the Tesla field. I can use the vortex manipulator.
Do that!
Hello, River.
Hello, sweetie.
What are you doing here? How did you find me?
Someone told me you needed my help.
It wasn't me, was it?
It was the other woman.
What seems to be the problem this time?
Oh, nothing much. Stuck under the Bank of England while a time storm tears the universe to pieces. Just the usual Tuesday.
I love it when you're mystified.
I'm not mystified. I'm intrigued. Totally different.
Of course it is.
Doctor Who has to be, like, my favorite series.
Help me get up
time.
Here.
A first, hydraulic platform.
The perfect way up. Need to find a way to activate this.
Oh, okay. Oh, crap. I get damaged. Really? I've got health.
I'll need to lower the ladder.
Come up, River. We shall be awesome together.
Teamwork.
No, stop it.
There's a bridge over there, but we need to find some way to activate it.
What's this? River, you're facing the wrong way.
Quickly,
River.
Before it closes again.
Okay, River, I thought you didn't actually, like, come over here. I've been like, what? That was weird. Actually, no, that's too far. I need to see what's down here first.
Ah, this should do it. Shut off this valve, and those pipes will cool down.
Pipes? What pipes?
Oh, great. It's another puzzle.
Still don't really get it, but whatever. I did something that I needed to do, so there we go. I love this game already. This game is so awesome. Oh crap, I am way out of time. I'm sorry, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to leave a like. And if you want to see more videos, either click in the either look in the description below for the official playlist for my series of doing this, and or even simpler, you can subscribe to my channel. Hope you guys have a nice day. See you later. My name is Stormy Facade, and I'll see you in the next episode of Stormy Plays.